shot. He was so
good. Golf has always been viewed as a sport for the elites.
Good ball.
Access to equipment and courses is difficult for most people anywhere in the world. The situation in Kashmir Valley is no different. But now the state administration wants more youngsters to take up the sport by making it accessible and provide training to develop golfers who will take up the sport as a career option. The state administration is now focusing on developing sports infrastructure across the region by organizing sports events and providing coaching to youngsters. The Golf Academy in Kashmir has taken 50 students, 25 girls and 25 boys in its first batch. It's the first such initiative taken by the state to promote golf among the youth.
Golf is not new to Kashmir. It has been played since.
Golf is not new to Kashmir. It's been here since the 19th century, and quite a few number of people have taken liking to this sport. We put up a proposal to start this academy. The LG pushed us to do so. And we have Amandeep Johar, renowned golfer, who is helping. In total, 25 boys and 25 girls have been taken in the first batch. Our endeavor is to train these kids. We are bearing all the costs of the training. We are hoping to see them on international platforms, and in the future, we will take more students.
The students are thrilled about taking up the sport, especially girls who realize the wonderful opportunities the future can offer.
I had no idea about it earlier, but I am extremely happy about this opportunity which we have got by the help of LG of Kashmir. Now our dream is to become professional like our coaches, and we are extremely happy about this opportunity. It was called the Game of Royals. We didn't have the concept that we will be able to play this game. We are extremely happy, especially all the girls.
We are very happy. This is a very great opportunity for the students. We are here. It's a very good experience with this game, because this game was telling that this is the royal game. Only the rich people can afford this. But no, with the support of department and other institutions, they made this possible that we are here for this game. And now they provide us everything free of cost. And I wish I could make this game my career.
At least 17 national level sports events will be held in Jammu and Kashmir alone this year. More than 17 lakh children are expected to take part in different competitions, providing them a platform to showcase their talent at a much bigger platform.
Golf was always considered to be the game of elite, but in Kashmir Valley, the students from government schools are able to play this sport and become professional golfers. The idea is to make this game accessible to the youth of Kashmir Valley. With video journalist Firoz Idris Lone for VeOnWorld is One.